Alright everybody, hello and welcome back to Mafia 2. Now let's do more Mafia 2. Somebody's calling us. Hello?
Hey Vito, tell me.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay, I'll see you there.
Ah, fuck. God fucking damn it. Shit would fucking come on it. Motherfucker. Yeah, that's my car. You like? Huh? Very beautiful, ain't it? Let's take out the roller. It's almost a car. Fucking. God damn it, I know this mission. It's. No. I prefer not to do this mission now. Excuse me, holy fucking shit, Fraps. Really, you're gonna take off 20 fucking frames out of my game? Really? Okay, thank you. Almost 30 frames with fucking Fraps. Goddamn Fraps. Excuse me. On the brakes. Beautiful. Alright. Let's go to Henry. No, wait. I think it's not that mission because Joe is not with me. Except he is. Shut the fuck up before I rape your mother. I'm gonna fucking ram you, you twat. Oh wow. Not expected. Goodbye, motherfucker. I hope your mother died, you shit fuck cunt. Going. Alright, it's not that mission, I'm happy. I think. Where the fuck am I going? I think that's Henry over there. I should glack him. I don't know why. Jump the fence, motherfucker!
Oh. Hey, here he comes.
Hey!
What's up?
Hey, Vito.
Yo, motherfuckers.
Alright, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlos' business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope too, and he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci.
Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Of course, if he can do it, why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs $2,500 over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's $7,500 profit a kilo.
Yeah, but what about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, but it's also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
We're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark. The Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
You know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't an outlet.
Of course, Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand. I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When? Right now. If we don't take the offer, the towns will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito, it'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go. It's gonna be fucking awesome. Alright, let's go. Come with... No, I don't... You can't ride in my car because you're scumbags. I do not like scumbags like you. Also, I came with a two-door, so that's not very effective now, is it? Also, it's burning. A tank, are you? Fuck are you! Oh shit! Oh shit! Ah oh, shit! Ah oh, shit! Ah oh, shit! Ah, oh, who the fuck are you? Lol, wasn't me. Bitch. Twat. Oh wow. Took a swing in him. Oh shit! Oh my! Oh my! Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? Why can't I pull off my guns for fuck's sake? What the fuck is wrong with this game?
Don't kill me, please!
That's how you fucking do it. Absolutely no further. Something that's a further. It's a very shit further. Fuck me. Swinging at the car, okay? Nobody's business. Come on, guys, get it. Alright. Henry, you shitfuss. What the fuck are you? Come, oh my. How the fuck am I the hit and run driver? You dumb police fucks. Henry, get in the fucking car! Oh my fucking. Fucking. My god.
So who's this guy we're gonna see him?
Your mom.
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
Alright, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
Lol.
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? Oh, shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Don't we trust him?
Sure, wise guys bombard money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Oh, fuck.
Copy that.
This is it. Stop here.
That was interesting. I just ran over a policeman and they're like, fuck it. Oh my. Oh god. Oh, fucking trash cans and shit.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
We to be like kind of the beast, yeah, mate.
If you got guns on you, put them down there. I gotta search you.
I have more than a pistol. A lot more than a pistol. Shotgun, MP40.
Hello, Henry.
Grease gun.
So
two pistols.
To what do I owe the pleasure of your company?
I need 35 grand and $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money. Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
What the hell do you do?
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
It's a bit steep, even for you. 50's all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, debt goes up by 10,000 every week.
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare.
That guy has no fucking eyebrows. Also, how the fuck do those glasses stay on his head?
But if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible.
Screw you.
And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your debt. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
That guy is a fucking creep, look at him. He's like, I ain't got no eyebrows. Also, I have a magically sitting on my face, glasses. That made no sense. Doesn't matter. Jibbity, jibbity, jabbity, jabbity. Let's get into the shite car. Where are we going, Henry? Tell me, because I am a good actor. That's a wall.
What are you trying to kill us?
Yes.
Nah, it wasn't that bad. It was than a bro.
Nice job. Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I ask the policeman.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers, and the fool's lousy.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's cool. Nah, God rest her soul. How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Hey, nah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell. What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a long shot named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? Who'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlos' joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened? I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Not like that's gonna happen to us.
Yeah, hopefully. Hopefully. Joe. Henry, actually. I don't know, I think this is
very... Just went through a red light.
Your mom went through a red light. Shut the fuck up and let me talk. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, that's not a... My god. Okay. Hello, everybody. There are some nice cars. Almost nice cars.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard.
Okay.
Now just follow me.
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
Follow me, gentlemen. Mr. Wong is expecting you.
Aww. I was about to be like, glack, bam, headshot, murder a bunch of people, I ain't nobody's business. Cause that's how what I do. How what I do. To do. This place like seems like a dumb hole. Does somebody live in there? Got a pretty big window. Nice. I don't think anybody lives in here, right? I don't think anybody works in here, also. Oh my god! Anal fluids. Yeah, I don't know. Oh shit, the cop is on as run for- No. Okay. Let's see Mr. Wong. What does it mean, Mr. Wong? Fucking... Joe's like, yeah, the fuck? Poor Joe.
Welcome, Henry.
Hello, Mr. Wong.
Let us get straight to business.
Indeed.
Is your suitcase heavy enough?
See for yourself.
Yo, Doc, this is 1,200美金钞票，一共3万5千块.
All right, take it away, and bring the goods. You're a good man, Henry. Here is your merchandise. Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds. Which one do you want to test?
Okay, interesting. Okay.
Okay, we're good.
I'm glad. Next time, we can give you twice the amount.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Wong.
The pleasure was all mine.
It's like, this is so fucking confusing what's fucking happening here.
Knock it off. See how easy that was. Let's get back in the car.
Alright, fellas, the hot part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Yeah, it's never that good of an idea when somebody has it all figured out. Like, I got this, you just help me and...
Hello, gentlemen.
Fucking set
up. I think you have something for us. Drop the suitcases.
My shoes.
Wait a minute, these guys ain't cops?
Kill the bastard! Shoot, Vito! Vito, watch our back. Back me up, Vito! Die, motherfucker! Go fucking... Here comes more of them!
Hold on. I got them.
Bingo. Mother of a fucking debacle, the fuck, fuck.
Many of them.
Run for it, I'm running.
Move your asses.
What the fuck you think I'm doing, mate? Chill the fuck out, alright? Our back? Ain't nobody coming from our back. Run for it, smoke cover, baby. Alright.
Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn it, Vito,
no sense staying
down.
Up here.
Let's get down there. Vito, kick the door in.
Holy mother of a fucking shit gypsy. Mother of... The fuck? Run for it, Jojo. Come on, let's go.
Let's go already. Kick it in.
No need for kicking in. Let's be pull... Fucking wongs and shits. Next time I can shit on your mom. Oh my... I'm not seeing any one of them.
Come on, let's go! Chop chop! Back me up, Vito!
Back me up, Vito! Yeah! Wait, I can see him!
Good shoot.
Is that the fucking
can I jump it? No.
You're in trouble.
Let's fucking rape these motherfuckers, guys! Let's fucking rape these motherfuckers! There is a way to yell things at these people.
He's mine.
I would so yell, I will rape your dead body, you fucking shits. You gonna fucking shoot me? Oh my. No, that's not the real.
Got him.
Okay, I'm gonna take the guns. Oh, pick up grease gun ammo. This is a MP40 ammo. Oh.
Okay. What are you scared, asshole?
Show yourself. The fuck is wrong with these aimbots? Fucking show yourself. Mate, I'm gonna fuck this motherfucker up. Oh my. Oh, that's Henry. I'm like, fuck you, Henry. Okay, we got a Thompson. Okay.
Stay sharp, Vito. Is that all you got?
Is that all you got? Car goes boom.
Man, this one's mine.
And your mother goes, I've done that before. Rape. Blah, 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 blah. Fucking jump, Vito, you twat. Vito's like, nah, mate, it's alright, mate, Vito, I don't need to do shit. Who do I take out? I don't. Oh yeah, my. Who are we? Ammo. Oh, fuck, that burns. Oh no, I'm just taking ammo. What is our object? Get out of here. Okay, our car is burned. The fuck was that? Like a fucking elephant or some shit. Joe, get them the fucking Joe. I'm trying to make a fucking awesome escape here, but no, this fucking piece of shit car is a piece of shit fucking car. All right, very successful.
Shit, that was fucking close.
Yeah, it's very successful. That was very good. I hope there's no one waiting for us.
They're coming after us.
Oh,
fuck.
Lol.
This one's mine. I'm
back. Holy fucking shit, we're eating so much bullets. Holy mother of. Well, this is awkward. I can't really do anything at the moment. Excuse me. Mate, fucking move, you're dead. Oh, you're dead. Oh, sorry, mate. Hello, police. Fuck you, Popo. Woo! Drift it. Lol. Fucking GTFO. Ow. There is absolutely no need for that. Okay, this is awkward.
What the fuck was that, Henry? No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse and Hunter's.
Alright. This deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, what do you mean a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller ones.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, and the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you can hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carla before you either get bumped off or end up back in the game. The only time you're ever going to see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed and we wiped that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get done with this. And don't worry.
No, we actually don't get almost not like 10 grand. Well, 10 grand. I had like 15 grand.
Well, alright, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, alright?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Smooth sailing my ass. And suddenly yellow. Fuck you. Lol. Oh my. That motherfucker flipped his fucking head! Oh my god! Oh, that was fucking amazing. That was very amazing. All right. Well, so we need to give that guy 60 fucking grand, or 55 fucking grand. Thing is, 60 grand. I don't know how much. No, I don't see that big of a fucking profit, you shit face.
Calm down, I know what I'm doing.
I'm doing your mom, that's what I'm doing. Lolololololololol, not funny, bro, not funny.
Here we are. Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise ass comments. Alright, Joe.
Alright, Joe.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Hey man. Come on in.
Come on. How you doing, man?
Shit! It's smoke! Fuck.
He's like, bleh, bleh. I remember this place, we kinda shot a guy there.
You hit the jackpot.
Hey, take it easy, we're not done yet.
Lighten up, will you, Henry? What's the matter? All of a sudden, money don't make you happy.
After we pay back Uno and you get your cut,
Beautiful. Fucking cutscenes, baby. It's like all fucking fun and games here. Hello, girls. Fuck you! We gay! LOL! We're gonna make some orgies, baby! Gonna make some orgies! Oh, mate! Oh! Chapter 13. Exit the dragon, enter the dragon. Motherfucking dragon, the motherfucking dragon.
You ain't even gonna give me a tip?
You want a tip? I'll give you a tip. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Always the gentleman, huh, Joey?
Just get the fuck out of here,
Regina,
already.
Regina, wanna come join me?
Hey, I hope there's room for three in there.
Hey, you wanna come in too, alright? Alright, fuck you, hey, shh! Motherfucker, opened it! Only $500? What kind of fucking bullshit is this? Alright, it doesn't matter. Okay, alright guys, thanks for watching this episode, and I'll see you in the... There's absolutely nobody outside. Alright, I'll see you in the next one.